Since tradition of Friday afternoon football is safe for at least another year, according to a Madison.com report, the Redbirds will move their home start times back from 2 o'clock to 3:30 in a compromise with Swall opponents, who tried to force Darlington to move its home games to Saturday afternoon or spend about $800,000 to build lights.